Tell me what love is going to sound. Well, that man you're talking about sounds like he's had no mind. Called the, what's the name of it? You know what I'm talking about. Yeah. And the people have been telling us, and it is the truth, this is a total eclipse. Not simply means, but a short period of time, the moon was brought through the sun for just a split second. There hasn't been a total eclipse for many, many years. Most of them are partial. And wherever you look at them from, sometimes it's not even seen when you get to part of it. But this one is going to be a total eclipse. And already there are masses of people, scientists, thinkers, and stargazers who are going to participate in this historical event. Not only is it a historical one, it is a spiritual one. It is a sign. God said he put the sun, moon, and stars up in the heavens for signs. So we're going to have a sign of two events, the moon and the sun. As the moon will broaden up the light of the sun, and the sun will not give light to the moon.